Somebody made me a game based on my coffee brand because I donated to their charity livestream for Thankmas. This person named Planet Vano did a game called I Am Bean. So it's kind of like I Am Bread, but you're a bean and it's based on Top of the Morning Coffee.
Bread. Top of the Morning
Coffee Boxes.
Top of the Morning Coffee.
Coffee.
I have absolutely
coffee.
In December of 2021, Jacksepticeye donated $100,000 to my charity campaign.
I remember.
I think I finally know how to thank him.
So you made an entire game for me because of that. I'll take it, man.
I can do it.
I can fucking do it. Come on! Highly recommend Fire Trial, by the way. Fucking bean! Also, stick around till the end of the video because I'm actually gonna host a giveaway for the entire community based on this game, and I talk about it at the end of the video, so stick around to find out the details. I am Bean. How to play. Movement, WASD, jump. Oh my god, you have controller support. Look, no, I want the true experience. I want to be horrified by this. Because when I played I Am Bread, it drove me to the brink of my madness. It was still fun though, but let's try out this one. Top of the morning, adventure! Wait, I Am Bean, get to the coffee maker. Dude! Oh my god! I can't believe how good this looks. Where did you get any of these assets? This looks so real. This looks better than most games that come out. Jump immediately upon landing to jump higher. Oh my god. No! No!
Yep, that's me.
Well, our bean, become dirty bean, become 0% delicious. You have achievements in this as well? Dude, this is insane. I love this! Okay, I'm gonna conquer this though. If I can't be the best at a game made for me, then what am I even doing with my channel or my life? Or my coffee? Okay, is that a checkpoint? Your progress will be saved at table numbers. That's so clever! Are you kidding me? That's really clever! Look around. Okay, am I getting over here? Oh god. Coffee beans this way. You got it. Can I? No! No! Oh, I'm still on the shelf! Okay. Okay. Hup! Hup! Ha! No! No! Come on! Oh. One would argue that this is still gross and disgusting, but you know what? The meter still says tasty. So, I'll take it. Look. Coffee beans aren't exactly the most aerodynamic object. They're not meant for rolling around, they're meant for grinding and sipping.
Grind them into dusty children so you can drink their juices.
My abs are tensing up playing this. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Onto the wood, baby. No, it's just a little dirty, it's just a little dirty. It's so good, it's so good. Okay, okay. Oh my god, my abs are literally tensing up playing this. Okay, let's get a little a hop, a skip, and a step going. God, I'm talented. As I fall off. Is that bad if I get in there? Ha! This is fine. This is fine. 5 second rule. 5 minute rule. Look, you're gonna be grinding it up and pouring boiling water over it anyway. Does it really matter? This is how all of our beans at Top of the Morning, by the way, are made. This is what happens. This is the process of them leaving the plant, and then they come and they roll around. That's how they get their brown shade. Oh god, these dishes. Dude, this looks incredible. Why is my meter going down? What? It's okay, if you just don't stay in it long. If you don't stay in it long, you're fine. God, oh my god, I'm the most powerful being in the world. Dude, there's destruction in this! This is incredible! Break it! Yeah! Little Ant-Man bean. I'm just gonna speedrun to the end. Look at me go! Woo! Okay, coffee beans this way. Where is the bloody grinder? Where's the coffee maker? Do you think that's what beans think? When they meet God, it's like, meet your maker. So they meet the coffee maker. Okay, that's all dirt. Can't get in that. I'm still doing fantastically. Yes! Yes! Don't go in there! No one asked you to go in there! No, no, get up! Get up! Get on up! Okay, there was a checkpoint over here, wasn't there? Oh, my hand's cramping up. No! Where'd you go? Where'd you go, little bean? Bean! Okay, we're resetting. We're resetting. We're at tasty. I'm not letting this affect the coffee. When it comes to top of the morning coffee, when it comes to the quality and flavor of our true good beans, I aim for the best quality imaginable. The best quality imaginable. Are you fucking kidding me? Ooh, this might work out actually. Look at this. We're still unpalatable. We're still unpalatable. Nobody will be able to tell the difference. Nobody will be able to tell the difference. It's palatable. It's good. It's good. It's good. Oh my God, this smooth jazz is not helping. It kind of is, but not really. Okay, just take it easy, Sean. Take it easy. Take it easy. My hand is sore from mashing up my buttons. Up in there. Up and over. Yep. Yep. Yeah, baby. Crush the plates. Yeah. Yeah. No, no, no. Okay, now the bean is gross. Now the bean is gross. I can't have that. It needs to be at least palatable for the people at home. I care about the people drinking my coffee. I care about my fans. No, not into the bathroom. That's the last place coffee should be. Oh God, oh God, oh God. Oh God, what am I doing? What am I doing? This is a disgusting bean. This bean is not good enough for the quality five-star treatment of our beautiful beans. You know, if you weren't bean-shaped, this would be a lot fucking easier. Okay, we're making progress though. No, we're not. No, we're not. No, we're not. No, we're not.
What am I doing? What am I doing?
Okay. Now I'm over here. Where is this coffee maker? I thought it was in someone's house. I didn't realize that this was a fucking diner. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. My coffee beans are worth more than the diner experience. This is craft artisanal coffee. Okay, it's taking a journey. It's taking a, every bean has a life's journey. Just like all of you. You know how there's so many of you. There's almost 30 million of you now. That means that there's 30 million individual people watching this channel. That's every bean. Where am I? Can I get out of this? Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Every single bean at Top of the Morning Coffee also has its own story. Its own life journey. This... I am so close to failing this. I can make it. Is that me crying at Thankmas? What a picture! That's me welled up with some serious, genuine emotion. The amount of... Because I did, we did do Clause My Cause again, which is that we have money to donate to other people's things to... If you're doing Thankmas, to kind of like show our appreciation for you joining in. Oh no. It was so much money raised. Not only that, we broke a world record with the last Thankmas. We got the single highest amount of money raised in one day in one event. That's never been done before. $10 million in one single day in one stream has never been done before. The only thing that beat it, I think, was a French charity initiative that raised $11.4 million, but that was over 2 days. It was one event, but 2 days. So for one single day, we hold the record with Thankmas for the most money ever raised. That absolutely blows my mind. I didn't know that at the time of this happening. I only found out like months later, but I was so proud of that event and there was so much effort that went into it that I was so exhausted by the end of it that all my emotions just kind of like flooded out of me. So I'm very thankful for everybody that took part. It's kind of hard to have depth perception as a bean. Yes! Oh my god, I'm getting so good. Okay, where is the next checkpoint? Can I actually... Does that have a lip on it? Can I get up here? There's me as Santa! I didn't see that one before. Oh, this is a checkpoint. Oh! I missed it by going way over. Well... Oh my god, there's me on the bottle of wine! There's so many references! This is awesome! Okay, we're doing a bit better. Is this... Oh, no. I thought there was a shortcut, a secret. If I was, like, fast enough and good enough at this, which clearly I am not, would I be able to go from the start of the level straight across the floor into the diner? I do like that you added triple jumping. Anything got to do with like double jumping and dashing in video games are like my favorite things. Anytime I get to do those, I'm a happy bean. Shit, shit, shit. Okay. Oh, thank God those seats are clean. We don't know who's been sitting there, but they're clean. Okay, down this way. There must be another checkpoint soon. There is no way in hell that I would be able to do this with a perfect score. There is no way in fucking hell. Okay. How am I gonna get over there? Like that! Oh, baby! God, I'm good! God, I'm so good! I'm bad, I'm bad, I'm bad. Okay, okay. Can I get up on the windowsill? Nice! Cheat the system! Break the game! No! Okay. But did I miss a checkpoint? Is there a checkpoint up there? Oh, balls. Oh, I made it. I made it. Oh, it's me and Evelyn. And there's that picture of me again. Oh, and it's a picture of my dad. That's really sweet. Thank you. That's so nice. Thanks so much. It's nice to... I think a lot of people, when it comes to a parent dying from someone... that they're kind of afraid to talk about it or show it or even mention it or allude to it in any which way. But I think that it's nice to kind of like celebrate it as well. And it's nice to kind of immortalize my dad more in the things that I'm doing and not like avoid talking about him. So thank you. Ugh! It's a nice Easter egg. Sorry, I'm just so focused on the game now that I feel like I'm close to the end. I feel like I can do this. There it is! There it is! How do I get in? Okay. Okay, where am I? I have to get into the grinder. Okay. 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 Maybe I can get up over here? Oh my god, being- No! No! Being able to go under things is such a curse. Okay, It's probably much easier to get into this, and I am like taking the world's hardest route to do any of this stuff. I'm making life very difficult for myself. I don't think I can get in just here, can I? I'm trying to get up on top of that thing. Ooh, actually, there's a lip on the front of this. Maybe I can do that. No, god damn it. Camera, come back. I know, it's a little bean. It's hard to track. Yeah? Come on! I can do it. I can fucking do it. Why did you make the last part of this the hardest part? It's okay, this is how it's meant to be. That's how these games are. There's an easier way to do this. There are easier ways to do things in life! Yes! I got up! Get the fuck out of the way, cops! You're not wanted! It's not your time yet! Am I in? No, I'm in the fucking cup in the back! God damn! I'm not gonna be bested by this fucking game. I'm not. You made this for me. I will finish it. Is there an easier way to get into this? Oh my god. Okay. Okay, I got too eager. I got too giddy. Yeah! You made it! Yeah, baby! 15% delicious! Holy fucking shit. You play in reverse? Hardcore! The floor is literally lava! Let me see this fucking monstrosity. Oh my god. You even added scarier music. Are you kidding me? Okay. Are you just dead if you land in it? Oh, I'm getting good. I have no idea where I am. I landed in it. Spicy bean burning lava. Wait, what are the extras? 200% deliciousness. Watch how the game was made. That's cool. Fire trail? That might be nice, actually, so you can see where you're going. Unbecome coffee. Return to the storage room in reverse mode. Jesus Christ. Click the link to the making of video. Look, I respect it. I respect trying to get people to follow your YouTube passion and follow you to where you are. That's how you play the game. That's how you make it. No one gets all their subscribers on YouTube alone. It's an effort. You gotta market yourself. You gotta network yourself somewhere. Now I match the level. No. Wait, I want to go into free roam. Wow. I don't even play as the bean. My god, I went over here? What the fuck is this? Wait, you can get up here? And then go up across the top? And then get this? Okay, well now I have to do it. And I want to give you the time and the validation for making this game, because I do really appreciate it. This is incredible. Oh my god, I fell through the level. This is garbage. Seriously, Planet Vano, thank you so much for making this level. Or this game even, not just a level. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Well, I'm cutting some corners. I should go over and get this checkpoint first. I am very curious how fast you could beat this game. I beat it in like, what, 10, 12, 15 minutes before? And now I'm at a minute and I'm halfway through the level. Okay, I don't mind how disgusting the bean gets. on this run.
No, fuck!
I just needed to not fail. What is this music reminding me of? There's some intro to some show that do 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 do. Is that the Mr. Bean cartoon theme? Okay, stay on the outside a little bit. Oh my god, you can't even get up there. Maybe onto this? Oh, careful, careful. Highly recommend Fire Trial, by the way. Fucking Bean! Fuck this. I busted out the controller. I can't sit here with mouse and keyboard attempting this. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Well, that stinks. Oh, now I can just spam jump. Yes. Oh, so much easier. As I don't actually fucking accomplish anything yet. Okay, stop falling off. Yeah, baby. First time here. Happy about it. Very happy about it. Checkpoint. Oh my god, I never have to do that section again. Oh, now we're fucking cruising, baby. Fuck. This better be worth it. Whatever this thing is over here, it better be worth it. Because I've sacrificed my sanity. Can I even get out of here? Oh no. Oh no. Am I stuck? That's tricky. Yeah, yeah! Look at this fucking bean fly, baby! Okay, this part is so much easier than getting up here. Whoa, how did I do that? Oh god, this is gonna be hard, actually. Fuck, man! Oh, that's difficult to get to! Oh, so close! Oh, yeah! I'm Super Speedy Bean! Woo! Woo! Yeah! Straight to the end. Watch this. Camera can't even keep up with me, I'm too good! Woohoo! Woohoo! Okay, I can't actually get up there from here. If I can just get there now, I will have a tastier bean than what I finished the first time with. Oh my god, depth perception bean! This is fucking impossible! Yeah? No! Guys, the speed did not help. Okay, slow it on down there, Sonny Jim. Okay. Okay, just take your time. Take your fucking time. Much more progress. Oh man, that is incredible. What a rush. Oh, I need a drink. Okay, well, I'm all beaned out for the day. Go check out this game for yourselves. I am Bean on itch.io or Game Jolt. Go check out Planet Vano, who made the game. Check them out on YouTube. Go subscribe to them as well. But what I want to do for this, since this is like a fun thing, I want to do a community event around this game. I was thinking about this as I was playing it. I want to see who can finish this game the fastest. And I don't mean like glitching the game by like opening up Unity or something and breaking the walls and like cheating your way through it. Like, I want a glitchless run from start. You can bounce across the floor, get up top, get into the coffee maker. Whoever can do that the fastest by the end of June, I will give you not only a coffee care package with some hot chocolate, some tea as well, but I will also, from my top of the morning coffee company, This is also an advertisement for my coffee. Go, if you do that, I will give you a care package. It'll have coffee in it, it'll have shirts, mugs, hot chocolate, tea. We do the works, baby. But not only that, but I will also give you $10,000. If whoever's able to beat this the fastest. Whoever at the end of June, and I will get my mods in on this as well to kind of like corroborate any of this and kind of like keep up with it and try and keep it fair. This might turn really messy really quickly and get out of control and out of my hands. But if you're able to beat this game the fastest on the hardest difficulty, which is the lava level, if you're able to beat it on hardcore, whoever's able to beat it the fastest by the end of June, you'll get a coffee care package and $10,000. And we'll be able to reach out to you through my mods or through the coffee company or whoever to be able to make that happen. So get to it, gamers. Download the game, try it out for yourselves. And I'll see you out there. Keep posting your times everywhere. I want to see them. If you're going to submit a time for this, use hashtag speedisbean anywhere you're posting it, because otherwise I won't be able to see any of them. So hashtag it whenever you're doing it. Speedisbean. Thank you, Planet Vano, for making the game. Not only that, but thank you so much for streaming for Thankmas as well. That means so much more than anything else could. Thankmas will be back at the end of this year as well. So if you want to help out with that, you can. I might donate to you. Who knows? You might be able to make a game and then I'll play it on my channel or something like that. But yeah. Thank you, guys. Let's get a community event going. It's been a while since we did stuff together like this. So have fun with it. I'm excited to see where people go with this. And I'll see you next time.